five on four. Murphy shooting, deflected, and off the net, and it goes over to the near corner to Kevin Stevens. Penguins again hopping that loose puck. They've got the advantage right now, and they're playing well. Here's Lemieux in front. Stevens shooting, save, rebound. Hey! Schultz has scored. Kevin Stevens makes it 2-0. Oh, Michael Motorcycle. The big guy is going crazy.
Stevens snapping his second opportunity up underneath the crossbar again. That's twice he's had chances in close on Beaupre, and another opportunity to get it. Ridley not there, Langway not there, and Stevens all by himself. Iafredi was blocking out on Mullen, and the Capitals suddenly are having problems defensively and allowing people too much time and space around that cage, something they weren't doing earlier in the series, especially with Seven Stevens. He was a guy that just could not find any open ice in the earlier part of the series, but he's been there all by himself twice now to give the Penguins a 2-0 lead.
So Pittsburgh with a power play goal, their seventh of the series, and Kevin Stevens has put it in twice against Beaupre on similar plays.
Now let's not forget now the Penguins had a 2-0 lead earlier in this series too, and watch the Capitals come back and win the hockey game. They've got to get remain poised here and disciplined.